Hi guys, this is Gail Banawis of PBB Connect Season 9 and also the host of this special interview with the one and only Erich Gonzales. Sa totoo lang, medyo nagpanic at fangirl ako noon. Sana hindi halata, no? But I think I kept my composure. But enough about me. Alamin natin, how did Erich Gonzales get to where she is now? Since her Star Circle days, how does she keep that spirit? Let's go and watch this. Oh my gosh, kiniklik ako. Pinakabahan din ako because I have the one and only, the queen, Erich Gonzales next to me. My gosh,
ang ganda niya. Yes. Oh, thank you. Oh, kanina you said you're Bisaya also. Same
time. Yes.
Bisaya. Yeah. So many, maayong gabi, maayong hapon, maayong
buntag. Abot lang. Maayo.
So maayo.
And you're from Cebu, diba? Or Davao?
I was born in Cebu. I grew up in Davao. My mom's from Cebu. My dad's from Gilapawan.
So, anyway, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Oh, I'm fine, thank you so much.
You're the first one to ask me.
How are you? I heard kanina ka pa dito, okay ka?
Okay pa rin.
Parang marami ka nang na-interview.
But I was excited to really interview you. You've been in Star Magic for 18 years. So how did you get into Star Magic in the first place?
I joined Star Circle Quest, so I was 14 that time. So after that, thank you Lord, tayo yung manalo, and then nagsunod-sunod na lahat, nag-open na lahat ng doors.
Wow. So ano yung mga parang past projects mo na band? Super proud ka?
For me naman, lahat ng, well, halos lahat ng teleserye na nagawa ko, proud ako doon. Syempre, di ba kasi, that's blood, sweat, and tears. And of course, hindi biro gumawa ng teleserye. Pinaka-memorable for me or unforgettable would be Katorse. Kasi doon nagsimula lahat. Kumbaga, yun yung first lead role ko. And then, nagsunod-sunod na, Tanging Yaman, Maria Little Barrio, Two Wives, Me and My Lady, The Blood Sisters, and La Vida Lena. And when it comes to movies naman, I'd say Corazon, yung unang aswang. So hindi ko makakalimutan din yun. I do, what else? Siargao and Suddenly It's Magic. Lahat yun, hard work yun siya, pinagpuyatan, pinaghirapan namin lahat. So that's really something na you can be proud of, diba?
Being in this industry, ano yung mga values na ang importante sa'yo?
For me, importante as an artist, yung passion, discipline, humility, of course, patience, but ang pinaka number one importante is to be professional. Always be on time, don't make your co-actors wait. Yung respect and value, you respect and value other people's time. So, importante talaga yun. And, syempre, when you come on the set, you're prepared. Always yun siya. And, you give your 100%. If walang 100%, sige, huwag naman. Uwi ka naman. Parang ganun.
So, what is the importance for you of being the top Star Magic?
Thank you very much for that wonderful question.
You're welcome.
Star Magic has helped me and guided me in this industry for so many years. Mm-hmm. And when you say Tatak Star Magic, parang nahahasa ka sa lahat ng bagay, diba? Mm-hmm. And para sa akin, it's just really, it's gratitude. Kasi just being grateful for the support, kasi dito ako nagsimula and for almost 2 decades, I'm still here, and I appreciate everything. Kumbaga, sa hirap at ginhawa, magkasama. Fighting!
Yeah, period. I always hear from people na parang in this industry, it's important to be humble and to be disciplined. And I could really see that because you're so successful. And
I'm
at the same time,
thank you.
You are, and then you're so humble. So it's really inspiring to see someone like you and to hear those words.
Thank you
so much, Erich.
Thank you.
Salamat kayo.
Daghang salamat. Ayo-ayo.
Ayo-ayo.
And there you have it, Miss Erich Gonzales with her fighting spirit. You know, I don't know how she does it, from Katorse to La Vida Lena. Like, how does she do everything with so much grace under all that pressure? Kasi ako, napipressure ko ngayon eh. Ha! Joke. But anyway, thank you so much for joining us here on Tatak Star Magic Celeb Conversations. I am Gail Banawis, and abangan ang next artist to be dropped here on Star Magic's YouTube channel. And don't forget to like and subscribe.